You know, it's a long series. Obviously, it's not a good feeling losing, you know, game one, especially at home. And it'll be a different situation for us to try to bounce back. You know, at this point in the series, having a deficit. So I think it's fun, you know, to be able to have this opportunity to come back and show what we're made of, show our resiliency, and turn this. You know, it's going to be a long series, so we got to be ready on Wednesday.